Hi, I'm Josh Fink, co-founder of The Modern Groom, and congratulations on your upcoming wedding. One of the biggest days of your life. Your fiance's been dreaming about this day since she was a little girl. She'll spend countless hours finding the perfect dress so she looks and feels her absolute best on your wedding day. And you? You were given one task, to dress yourself and your groomsmen, and I'm here to help you not screw it up. We've dressed well over 100,000 guys, and I'm here to share the top 5 tips on looking and feeling your best on your big day. The length of pants is crucial to having the right look in your wedding photos. Guys' clothing has gotten slimmer and trimmer and more form-fitting, including shorter. There's nothing that drives me nuts more than long, baggy pants. This is what would happen 10 years ago. You'd have these folds of pants all the way down the bottom. So the modern way, and what we like to see, is a little break in the front. And in the back of the pant, we like to see halfway down the back of the shoe. Suit pants are worn slightly differently than where shorts and jeans are worn. Good rule of thumb is we like to see about 2.5 fingers between your belly button and the top of the pant. This is so important for the rise of the pant. When we talk about the legs, we fit first the thigh, work your way down to the knee, and then the ankle. What we call TKA. You don't ever want wide short pants or skinny long pants. The length of jacket sleeves is very simple. When standing with your arms at your side, we like to see a 1/4 to 1/2 inch dress shirt sleeve pop out the bottom. This is crucial to achieve that real custom look. And this is just absolutely unacceptable. How your jacket fits can really make or break your wedding photos. Too many times I see guys that are in jackets that are either too long, too short, too big, or too small. If you're 5'10 and a half and under, you're short. 5'11 to 6'3, a regular. 6'4 to 6'7, a long. And if you're over 6'7, an extra long. When you're standing with your arms at your side, we like to see about 3/4 of the rear end covered. Keep in mind, fit the length of jacket first and you can always shorten or lengthen the sleeves at a later time. If you have a slightly larger stomach or midsection, it's totally okay to err on the slightly longer jacket side. Conversely, if you're fashion forward, it's okay to err on the shorter side. When we talk about the fit of the body, typically what we like to see is 2.5 fingers between the button and the torso. This is obviously way too big. I can fit a whole fist in here. It's just not a good look. One of the things I see all too often in pictures is when guys have the wrong buttons on the jacket button. On a modern fit suit, there's 2 buttons typically on the jacket. A good rule to follow is always and never. You can always button the top button of the jacket, but never button the bottom. We don't want that buttoned. Always and never.